Welcome again to another class of English grammar for class 4. Today we are going to continue with the article chapter and we will be discussing definite article, that is the use of the. Now let us have a look how we are going to use the in our sentences. I have written some examples along with each use. So let's pay attention to the use of the. The first one is, it is used before a particular person or thing. By this I mean that when we talk about something in particular, we use the word or the article the. Let us have a look at this example that I have written. This is the pen that you gave me. In this sentence, we are talking about pen. So which pen did I give you? Or this is, which pen are we talking about? We are talking about the pen. That means in particular we are talking about one single pen which I gave you. So let us have a look at the second use of the. It is used before a common noun in singular form to denote a class or to tell us about a class, a group of. So the rose is the queen of flowers. In this we are talking about flowers in general. So but in the sentence, we are talking about one particular flower. Out of all the flowers, we are talking only about one flower, and that is the rose. So when we talk about something in common, flowers are in common, but we give a name, we use the in front of it. Next we have, the lion is the king of the jungle. Over here we are talking about the animals that live in the jungle. But which animal is the king? So, the lion is the king. So, when we talk about something specific, we use the article the. Now, let us have a look at some more uses of the. The is also used before the following, like the names of seas, rivers, gulfs, canals, bays, mountain ranges. But in mountain ranges, I do not mean by the name of single mountains. Let us have a look at some examples that I have written here. The Red Sea, the Persian Gulf, the Gangas, the Bay of Bengal. These are some examples of rivers or gulfs or oceans. And what has been used in front of them? The. Now, the is also used when we talk about directions or natural phenomena. So, for example, the sun, the stars, the moon, the sky. And when we talk about different directions, north, south, east, west, what do we use? We use the definite article, the. The is also used when we talk about events, like the Gulf War, then the mutiny. So these are events, and in front of events, what do we use? We use the article, the. Now, the is also used when we speak of a particular person or thing that we have already spoken about. Let us have a look at some more examples or uses of the. The is also used for the names of newspapers or holy books. Like when I talk about holy books, I can say the Bhagavad Gita, the Quran, the Bible. So, what do? We use the article the in front of the holy books. Now, when we talk about newspapers, we always use the in front of them. The Hindu, the Times of India, the Telegraph. So, that's how we use name, the in front of names and holy books. Next, the is also used before superlatives. We have already done the chapter, degree of comparison. So, what is it? Positive, comparative and superlative. So, when we use the superlative form in our sentences, we use the article the definite article the in front of the superlative verbs. So, let us see this example. He is the best player. So, best is the superlative form. We used the in front of it. Next is, this is the darkest cloud. So, dark, darker, darkest. Darkest is the superlative form. And what do we use? We used the definite article, that is the. Next, where do we use the? We use the also for the names of body organs, the heart, the lungs, the kidney. So that's how we use the in front of body organs. Plus we use the also after the words all and both. Like when we write our sentences and you have all in it, or you have a sentence using both, what do we do? After all and both, we use the word, the article, the. So all the boys, both the boys. I hope children, in this chapter, you have understood the difference between definite article and indefinite article.